Azure with its OpenAI partnership is a hotspot for AI enthusiasts. It's Sly Gittens here from Tech Simplified, and today we're tackling a big question in the cloud computing world: AWS, Azure, and GCP. Which one should you focus on learning? But we got an excellent twist. Microsoft partnership with OpenAI? Let's see how this changes the game. We got AWS, the powerhouse with the largest market share, known for its extensive services and reliability. We got Azure, Microsoft's very own, stands out with its deep integration with other Microsoft services like Office 365, making it a fan favorite in corporate settings. And GCP, Google's contender, excels in data analytics and machine learning thanks to Google's innovation in these areas. But recently, Microsoft has deepened its partnership with OpenAI, the brains behind some of the most advanced AI technologies today, like ChatGPT. This collaboration is particularly significant for Azure as it positions the platform as the forefront of AI and Microsoft learning innovation. If AI is your passion or future career goal, Azure just got a lot more appealing. So let's go in some factors. Factor number one, market demand and job opportunities. With AWS leading the market opportunities about across various sectors, Azure close integration with corporate environments, especially now with its OpenAI partnership, signals growing demand for professional skill in AI and cloud services. But let's not sleep on GCP. While smaller in market share, offers a niche opportunities, especially in data and analytics and machine learning. Factor number two, learning curve and resources. For beginners, Azure might appear more accessible, especially with resources focused on leveraging AI technologies, right? AWS offer a wealth of learning materials across all cloud domains, making it great for a comprehensive education. GCP is ideal for those wanting to specialize early in data analytics. To be honest, pick any three, go deep in one, and then add on, and you'll be just fine. Back to number three, future trends and specializations. The Microsoft OpenAI collaboration hints at a future where AI technologies play a central role in cloud computing. Azure is poised to lead in AI innovation, making it a prime choice for those interested in cutting-edge applications. AWS remains a strong choice for a broad set of skills, and GCP is perfect for data-driven careers. So choosing between AWS, Azure, and GCP, consider using your interests and career objectives. Azure, with its OpenAI partnership, is a hotspot for AI enthusiasts. AWS offers vast opportunities across all sectors, and GCP is the go-to for data and analytics specialization. The future of cloud is exciting and ever-evolving. Start with a platform that aligns with your goals, like I said earlier, and don't shy away from exploring others as you progress, because when you go and join organizations, multi-cloud is a big thing. Join us at Tech Simplified for courses, content that will help demystify tech, making it accessible for all. Let's explore cloud together. If you need help building a cloud roadmap, I can help with that. So thanks for tuning in. This is Sly Gittens signing off. Stay curious, keep learning, and let's make tech simple for everyone. Catch you on the next wave of innovation. Sly Gittens is out. Peace.